Hey there and welcome back to my channel. My name is Georgina and I am the Honest Vocal Coach. So it's that time again. Today is our What the Fur. If you haven't seen these videos before, basically what this is we look at the smoke and mirrors. Oh, nearly went vocal battle. Smoke and mirrors in the music industry. So times when people mess up, essentially. And why did they mess up? And what could we have done, or what could they have done, to stop it from being quite so abysmal? So today we are going to be looking at Since You've Been Gone, Kelly Clarkson. I think she's a tremendous singer. Whoop whoop to her for getting her new chat show. I've been watching a bit of Kelly. Okay, it's pretty cool. So we're going to look at a performance from the FedEx Orange Bowl 2005. And the reason I'm taking a look at this video is I believe there's some sound issues and I just want to see what happened and how they got through it. So let's dive in. Okay, brilliant start. No sound. So I'm guessing her mic's not working. We've got the backing track though, which sounds more like a backing track than the actual band playing. So I'm assuming she played to track. It looks so well staged as well. This is such a shame. Look at the amount of people there.
Test, one, two, test.
Okay, one, two, test, one, two, test. Mike, she's got, is this a different mic? Okay, we can barely hear her. There's no effects on the mic at all. There's not even any reverb. It's completely dry. Oh God, this is a big deal. Yeah, so you can tell that she's playing to track now because there's another one of her voice coming in. Bless her, she's so professional and she's just going, but you can see it in her eyes. She's like, can somebody pull the finger out here? Because they'll have done a massive rehearsal. Okay, she sounds pretty cool. The pyrotechnics are working. That's happening, but this poor girl. Oh, bless her. She's like, come on. Can't really hear her at all now, it's that quiet. Since you've been gone, okay, there's gotta be more sound, guys, at this point. I think I said this on the Cheryl Cole one, that it literally went a minute and a half before she got some help. But this is a minute and a half now, nearly, and there's still nobody running on with a new microphone. Sound men. Can't hear her backing vocalists, who have definitely got mics as well. I just feel for her. I really feel for it. It must be a nightmare because you've got this massive performance and you have to give your best. And when the mic's not working like that, come on. Oh. Oh God. She was doing so well. She was belting the hell out of that and the vocal was beautiful. And then all of a sudden the backing vocalist comes in and he's not in tune and it's too loud. Do you think the sound men got sacked after this? She's like, oh. Oh. She's working her butt off. Come on, Kelly. Oh, a lovely ring of feedback. Don't you just love that when you're trying to perform? Since you've been gone, I can't breathe for the first time. So moving on, yeah, yeah. Thanks to you, now I get what I want. Oh, Kelly, that was awesome. Jumping and hitting that high bell. Come on, she's such a vocalist. But that backing vocalist, oh my goodness. Oh, another beautiful ring of feedback coming in. Well, that is a massive oh dear moment, don't you think? Oh my God. Oh, what do you do? What do you do? If you're Kelly, you know, if you're one of the bands, if you're one of the performers, you just got to keep going, haven't you? Show must go on. Just keep going. That was abysmal. Oh, my God. The only thing there that was any good was the fact that Kelly was entirely professional. She kept going the best she could. You could tell how frustrated she was. And the whole performance would have been amazing had the sound been organised. That there's lots of issues here. The first one is mic didn't work in the first place. Okay, fair enough. Give her another microphone. Still didn't give her any volume. Why was there not another mic backup? Why was there no one available to literally run onto the pitch and give her another mic to organise it? It was just shocking. Kelly, whoop whoop, you are awesome for carrying on there. But my God, I'd have been so angry when I got off stage. I can't tell you. So let me know what you think of this. Is it an oh dear moment for you? Because it certainly is for me. Oh, I feel so much for Kelly for this. Oh my God. And if you didn't know, I've got some vocal exercises that you can do at home to practice your own singing. Even if you're not a big singer, but you just fancy a bit of a sing. If you go onto Spotify or iMusic, if you put my whole name in, which is Georgina Hill Brown, you'll find my singing, but you'll also find a whole bunch of vocal exercises, which are great for warming up and developing your voice. So if you fancy a sing, have a look. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Every Saturday is the What The Fair. If you've got any suggestions for What The Fair, do hit me up. I'll see you later, loves. Bye, loves.